When an automobile accident case happens in Florida, many people are afraid of going to court and being faced with the court system. As your attorneys, it is our ethical duty to try to resolve your case with a minimum of discomfort to you. That being said, every case we take, we do take with the mindset that we will have to take it to trial, but we do try to avoid that if at all possible.